We are gathered here in Hyderabad for the press conference where we are introducing ESCO product at the Hacker Shops. For us, this is a very big step because we really appreciate the product from Hacker. This is one of the best kitchens in the whole world, and have ESCO represented in these kitchens is very nice and very good for us. Furthermore, I think that we and ESCO, we can also give something back to the Hacker kitchens because we work very much with design. You know, normally when you look at white goods for kitchen, it's more or less black and stainless steel. But for the ESCO product, we work a lot with the Scandinavian minimalism, we work a lot with design in order that our appliances and our product also blend in with the kitchen. So they are not just, you know, some strange object that you put in kitchen because you need an oven or a microwave or this. So if we have some examples, for instance, behind us with the elements, we will see how they actually blend into the kitchen and they don't really catch your eyes, but make a really design-wise nice experience. Oh, we can say the features, you know, we can actually do with our product what you need for kitchens. We can do the normal cooking, like you can say, traditional oven where we are baking bread, making dishes. We can also combine, you know, a normal oven with microwaves. That means you can defrost something and afterwards prepare it, or we can combine normal cooking also with steam. What is actually very, very important for us as people today is also healthy food. So like I said, you know, if you cook in a steam oven, you'll keep much more of nutrition and so on. Furthermore, we can work with a lot of more, I would say, professional tricks we can have in our steam ovens. We can also work with sous vide, which is a special cooking for low degrees, maybe 56 degrees, for instance, for salmon, where we cook, you know, and keep all the taste, all the nutrition on this. Some of the techniques which is used from the best restaurants. This you can also do in our ovens. So, I mean, you can use our ovens from the normal cooking and up to the very sophisticated cooking. You can use it for really European cooking, or you can use it for Indian cooking as well. This is one of my reasons being in India. I've been here quite often the last couple of years. This is also to gather information about, you know, how the Indian culture, how you use the product, how you cook, so we can incorporate some of these features in our product in the future. A couple of examples you will see here, the wok, you know, so we can actually make from one gas up, we can make the flame concentrated for wok cooking, or we can actually make it for the traditional way of making Indian curries, where you have the frames around the sides. We are having our dishwashers, which has changed a little bit, the baskets. Before it fitted very much the European type of plates. Now we can fold down every second rib, so we have some place for the bowls instead. No, because we work with design, we also understand that, you know, that different kitchens need different designs. So right in this shop today, we show two very different design. One is, like I said, the more traditional stainless steel products, which is, and the second one is a more pearl finish, a more Scandinavian design, a little minimalistic design, which is more neutral towards some kitchen element. In the future, that means end this year, beginning 2019, also in India, we will launch two more design series with some different colors, the more dark colors, which is a trend in most kitchens now.